They just trucked our suitcases down the stairs.
Sweating. At least we can get to the airport, have a shower.
Like, when we get to the airport at Qantas?
Yeah, have a shower.
We just showered, though.
I'm sweating, doll. It's hot.
The sun has decided to come out today. I don't know if you can see. We're about to go into freezing cold weather.
Double vlogging.
So anyway, we have to go get a COVID test and then wait for the result of the negative. And then get on the plane to London. We're not believing it till we're sitting on the plane, so.
Next minute they're like, sorry girls, no trip
for you. No, we are not putting that out there. Thank you. These are our cute little airport outfits. Come on.
Holiday the label, glasses.
Cute. Summer girls going into winter girls.
Doing God's work to get us overseas.
We love you, nurses.
Love you all, though.
Off we go.
Oh, forgot to show the food. All finished.
Tea. On the plane. Here we go.
Look, I'm really on trend with the colours.
You're on a vacay holiday summer vibes right now.
Love you. Definitely not sponsored, like, please sponsor me. I literally love y'all.
So we've got our first leg, which is 4 hours, and then we've got our second leg, which is 17. Just can't wait for this.
Time.
It's like 5 a.m. right now.
Can we just get in and go find a matcha immediately?
Yes. So full
of
food. Yeah, put the bloody coat on.
It's lunchtime at home, isn't it?
Yes, darling.
No, it's 4 p.m. We've only had coffee.
Yeah, we're literally living in opposite time zones.
We're literally fasting.
Really gotta go.
Guys, it's snowing. We've just landed in London and it's fully snowing.
Watch my hair get sucked. Oh, it's like, okay, Lou, we gotta get inside.
Okay, oh my god, it's...
Stop taking pap photos of me.
You need the sunshine, darling.
We've arrived.
That's all we got for you. We're in London, darling.
Darling.
We're in London. By the way, when we went to go get our COVID test at the airport, it was just such a mess around. Like, we had to go out of the airport and drive like 10 minutes away, and then they didn't open till 7, and we got there at 6:30, and it was snowing and it was freezing. So we had to wait like in this tent, and then our registration wasn't working. So we had to wait for like a further 45 minutes, I'm gonna say. And then we finally got it. And then that's all I have for you, but it was absolutely just not what we wanted to do, getting straight off a 17-hour flight, right?
It was really so frustrating, and I didn't appreciate it.
We're
literally standing out in the freezing cold.
Okay. You should have just done it. Touchdown in London town.
coffee. First coffee. Wait, how's it taste?
I'm not. She's just so sorry. She's not gonna be like.
I feel like it might not be too. But is yeah. Right?
Why is it so hard to get it like good coffee?
Okay, no. I have found the most amazing coffee in Borough Market.
Oh, bad.
Do you know Borough Market? We should go. It's so fucking cute.
It's not bad at all.
Hey.
I know. Here we are. I remember that girl.
Oh my god. Getting our first matcha.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
First kind of.
Tell me how it tastes, plus.
Much as well.
Thank you.
Oh my god, it's a good one.
Oh yum. Yum. So really good.
Can you take an iPhone photo of me next to this? This is too funny that the first thing we did was.
So we just got on the train, got on the tube for my first time ever. Cute! And we got two stops and then we had to get off because there was a suspicious package on our train. So they literally told everyone to get off. So now we're walking, but it is a beautiful day. Telephone box. It is a beautiful day, so we may as well be outside and make the most of it. Because it's sunny in London, which apparently is quite rare at this time of year. So cheers to that. Actually, it's good afternoon. It's day two. We just got a hot
gloves.
We just got a hot matcha today and it tastes absolutely divine.
I'm sad. I'm upset.
Cardi didn't get one because she had a bit of anxiety.
I put ang and I'm too scared to have a matcha if it's gonna make me like
so
exactly like that.
She can just live vicariously through us.
I'll get a decaf coffee today.
Yeah, get your decaf doll so you're not left out.
Yeah, I feel left out.
With a decaf matcha.
Do you guys do decaf matcha?
Oh my god, they would look at you. So we are going to lunch with Ashley, one of our friends, in about an hour, and then tonight we're going to Sexy Fish, and then we're going to an event at Sketch. So yeah, excited for my first night out in London because I actually fell asleep last night and I got really, I didn't feel very good. So I feel great today though. Cheers.
Like it can be.
Just got to Notting Hill where we could possibly. Yes, where we possibly might want to live.
Wait, how weird is this? Everyone parks like whatever way they fucking want.
Oh.
This is that for them.
Cute, colourful street.
Yeah, so we're sussing out every different area to see what we like the best.
So far, I've seen Kensington, Notting Hill, Soho. Loved Soho.
So I still just love Soho.
Same.
I feel like it's a good area.
Yeah. Like just to start. We could always start somewhere. I mean, we're only going to be here for 6 months, maybe more.
It's so hard to tell.
I know.
Like it's like, you know, it could be me, like how I wanted to live in Bondi, thinking being in the hustle will be good. But yeah. You actually don't want to be in the hustle when you're living here.
Yeah. Well, lucky everything's really close on the tube.
Yeah. Notting Hill feels really safe and family vibes.
I just want somewhere that's like got cute little cafe down the road, like sorry cafe. Tragic. Anyways, we're on the journey. Look who we're with! Oh my god, my voice ends.
Are you guys vlogging?
Yeah.
Hello.
What? Hello guys, we are just getting into the Uber to go to Sexy Fish.
So you need to change your phone then?
Stressed. No, you're here now. We've had a few Ubers cancel on us, but we made it.
I'm back in my bed.
We should actually hurry, shouldn't we?
Yes, we're a little bit late. Nothing unusual. Woke up probably an hour ago. We woke up at 11 a.m. We had a big night out. It was very fun. Do a little few we'll do a few snippets from the night before to show you guys what we got up to. But
I feel much. Much.
Not really.
A little bit.
Should film more. I know, same. We're just in the moment.
Oh.
So yeah, we're gonna go get some brekkie. It's pretty much lunchtime.
Oh my god, look at my fucking socks. Come on, these to bed. Bedtime time socks.
And we feel great. We got 8 hours sleep. I mean, it is midday. It's like literally 11:30. So, but we might go to the park today because it's sunny weather. The sun's out again for the second time since we've been here, and we've only been here for like 4 days. Hey guys, it's been a while. I haven't vlogged in a couple of days, but it's Monday. We've just had a fun weekend.
So fun
over. Ready to.
I love when you vlog, I'm just here on the side making commentary. Like adding my two cents.
The backup vlogger. So we're just gonna go to lunch with Sophia and Chinsia. We're gonna go to fuck, what's it called?
Try, remember.
Chimichurri.
Mm-hmm. At least you got the CH, right?
Chikama.
My favorite restaurant.
Chikama.
Mercedes-Benz. I always get a Mercedes-Benz on a call on Uber.
Can you request it?
No, but like sexy, roll up.
So I didn't get any footage, but I've just slotted in some stories from the lunch. This is Chikama, and yeah, this is our tea and dessert. Oh, burnt me mouth. It's bloody freezing. Am I trying to...
My fucking hair.
Trying to get the heaters to work and it won't work and it's freezing. Cute little London town at night.
Oh fuck, it better work, honestly.
A little bit of Christy Carol's cafe vibes. Fireplace. Everything's cute except the temperature.
Oh no.
Okay guys, I'm about to go to sleep. We couldn't get the heater to work. All the hot water. We've got a plumber coming in the morning and they're giving us a night for free. I have 3 pairs of socks on, 3 jumpers, thermal,
and a pair of trackies, and I'm freezing. Like, this place inside is freezing. And there's no extra blankets. I feel like I'm gonna wake up sick. So let's pray to God that we don't. I'll update you guys in the morning. Wish me luck. Good morning, guys. I survived the night. I didn't freeze my butt off, thank God. I mean, it was still cold, but I survived. It's 7:45 a.m. and the sun is just rising, which is just crazy to me. It feels like it's like 5 a.m. back home. Let me show you how pretty it is. Okay, guys, we're just walking through Notting Hill and going to get some brekkie. It's really, really, really cold today.
Look like, how your hands are out. Like, I am dying.
I'm struggling. But it's so cute around here. There's like cute little patisseries and just all the buildings are so cute.
You might be really cute.
Wait, there's a juice movie right next to it.
No way. So guys, we were just walking home and I was like, oh my God, it's snowing. But it's a fake snow machine. The umbrella flipped upside down, like inside out. It's freezing. Just get us home. Have a warm shower. Let's pray to God the plumbing is fixed. The heater.
Oh, like if it's not, I'm gonna have a freezing fit.
Bloody hell.
Oh my, the coldest day.
Yeah. What's he doing? Can we go in?
No.
So we're about to go to our first meeting for our podcast with an agency that we potentially might sign with. So very excited. This is my outfit. Kiari. Yeah.
Like, it's exciting for us, but not for you guys, because you're gonna have to deal with ads on the podcast. But like, you know, girls gotta get paid.
Gotta make that moo la la la.
Buddy,
I really like your buddy.
I really wanna get naughty. Oh, I feel a bit sticky from my cake.
Oh yeah, we got these yummy pastries earlier, well, cakes.
Did you like yours?
Yeah, I liked it. I only ate half of it though because. Just didn't want to spoil my appetite for lunch.
What lunch?
Well, aren't we going to eat lunch?
You can get food if you want. What are you having an early dinner?
I'll just have something to nib on.
So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I am going to eat the whole cake.
It's a rainy day today. Very rainy.
Les Miserables.
Having dinner with these two angels.
Down
going to the theater.
She's a cultured queen. She's always ready for a
good morning, guys.
Good morning.
We are off to do a podcast with Sophia and Cinzia. Very excited. This is only going to be my second. Like,
guest. Time on a guest appearance.
Yes.
Are they open yet? I want to smell the matcha perfume.
I don't know. Yeah, they are open. But also, Lou, this is my first time being on one with four guests. Like, both of us having, like, four, like, as in, like, four people.
I've never done one with four either. Oh.
We'll see how this goes.
I'm bad.
We'll see how it goes. We're very excited. We're very puffed. We're just going to get a cough. So, toodle-lurler. The studio.
Hi.
Hello.
In the studio.
Recording a song. I'm so excited.
I'm recording our Christmas album.
No. Okay, I'm so tone deaf. Really?
So Aussie.
No lemonade. No lemonade.
That was okay.
Guys, where are we going?
Cartia I.
Where are we heading? Where are we heading? Cheers.
We're on our way to Winterland, to Wonderland today.
I just fell asleep a little bit.
Oh, like, same. A bit sleepy.
Oh, I just literally like put rest of my head on G and fell asleep a little.
Mm. I think we need a little pick me up.
We're at the Echo Brother.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, you know what my favorite one is, that mouth one? Like... Yes, she was a Chicago, my mama.
I actually want to die at what I just did.
Ready? Ready? Wait.
Hey!
Oh my god, I'm going to die. We need
Our last night in London. We fly out tomorrow really early, actually. This is terrible lighting right now. We fly out, we have to be at the airport at like 5 a.m. so that'll be fun. So we're just deciding what to do on our last night. We're feeling very like anxious because we have like a small amount of time.
We have 20 minutes to get our COVID test back.
Yeah, and it hasn't come through yet, which they guaranteed it'll be through by 6 p.m. So... Alright guys, we ended up going to dinner at the Ivy, which we've been to before. This is it. Didn't vlog any of the food.
Oh, we need a suitcase
out of the basement. So anyway, it's like 10 o'clock or something. Yeah, it's like 10:15. Heading home. It's pretty much all that's gonna be left. Got no more content for you guys, really.
Oh, my neck's out. Whoa.
Her neck's out.
I wish my back was out.
Who are these boys? Okay. Gonna wrap up the vlog here. Oh no, maybe I'll wrap it up at the airport. I'll wrap it up at the airport.
Yes, like.
See you in the morning.
Oh.
I look crazy. Alright guys, we just got our munchies at the airport. At EL and whatever it's called.
Oh, I'm for a loop. I'm sorry. Just to go have some caviar, darling.
Darling. And that's all I've got to update you on.
Oh. Guys.
We just got to Darwin. Oh my god, when I took a sleeping tablet, it knocked me out. Anyway, not enough for me to still smell the food. And I woke up and was like, breakfast.
Breakfast, and then I looked at the time in London and it, oh my god, I can't with me right now. It was literally midnight in London and I was like, you should not be eating.
And I literally ate my food like asleep, like literally asleep. I couldn't find my cutlery, so I stole your spoon. Yeah. I love you.